think that's a great way to end the video.